couples. A couple act where a pair of forces, equal in magnitude and opposite in direction, but not acting along the same line, produce a turning effect on an object. For example, when you're turning on a tap, you'll be pushing one side of the tap in one direction, pulling the other side in the other direction. Let's look at the general case. Here I have a beam, pivoted, at this point. If we have a force acting at either end of the beam, the forces must be of equal magnitude. The two forces are acting a perpendicular distance d apart, and if we say that this distance is x, then we can call this distance d minus x. Both forces are producing clockwise moments, and so the sum of the clockwise moment, or the total moment on this beam, will be fx, the moment due to this force, plus fd minus x, the moment due to this force. If we expand out the brackets here, we'd get fx plus fd minus fx, which simplifies to give a total moment of fd, the size of the forces multiplied by their separation. So, the couple of a pair of equal and opposite forces is defined as their force multiplied by the perpendicular distance between the lines of action of the forces. It doesn't matter where in between the two forces the pivot point is. The moment of a couple is known as torque.